That's what a flat on a super single looks like. Right there. That's where my split in the tire. And we did not have to ride on the tire or on the rim. That thing inside the truck that tells you when you're getting a flat did its job. I was able to pull over in time before it went all the way flat. But we got our triangle set out. If you can see that. And real quick, this is the mile marker that we're at. Mile marker, exit 47.